Okay, you're going to play cliffhanger. You'll bid on three items. For each dollar you miss, high or low, the mountain climber will take one step on the mountain. If he goes too far up the mountain, he'll fall off and you'll lose. But if he's still on the path after you've bid on the items, you'll win. Here's the first item you'll be bidding on.
You'll have your apple a day with it.
Here's the
an automatic cooker.
The climber is still on the
path. If you're dreaming.